player, this one defensively turns it on.
Stupid business last night.
And cruel. Very cruel.
You did not go to the police. I've been tossing and turning all night, wondering why.
Because there's thousands and thousands of ampules of morphine down there. You want them, and I got them.
They're all still on the Goliath. You have nothing but the gall to claim ownership.
I rigged that ship with booby traps last night. She's wired 10 ways to hell. The wrong person goes down there, she'll blow.
You would need an advantage to deal with me. I'll expect them in 2 days.
No, I shall need at least 4.
You seem to have settled on 3. What sort of fee are you getting for diving these days?
$1 million, cash, low denominations, that's my share. You'll make twice as much as that in America.
Your attitude on drugs is a matter of record. Why sell them to me for a profit?
I have my reasons. Listen. I don't want any interference in this dive. I know you'll be watching, but I don't want to see you. And as for the young couple, they're my responsibility. You keep your hands off them. If you want me, you come and see me this time. You know where I live.
3 days, Tris. 3 days.
Afternoon, Mr. Polk.